The core problem, I would call it the problem of modernity and our obsession with our intellects without any spiritual and moral foundation, which leads to what I call the forgotten why. It's to talk dirty, it's a problem of teleology, purpose. So without the why, you have law without justice, medicine without healing, education without character, philosophy without the pursuit of truth, art without beauty, religion without love and transcendence, obsessed with rites, rituals, practices, and dogma,